Their moving day nightmare, Eye on America investigates tonight on the CBS Evening News.